6 matchup here, heading to the third period at 1-1. That late goal scored by McDonough. Here is Haglin, late man coming. Here, score! Derek Stepan put it right through Tuukka Rask, so they score with just over a second remaining in the second and 14 seconds here into the third.
Bruins don't get the puck in deep, and what a counterattack by the New York Rangers. Dave, this goal is a thing of beauty. Barkowski tries to get it in. Marchand can't get it in. Little chip out by Girardi. Then they're off to the races. Good speed from Haglin. Stop, pop, pull up, and then the quick release. The right-handed shooting Stepan. He'll take the relay from Haglin. Stretch everybody out. Back him off. Lightning quick release. He fools Rask. Rangers take the lead. What a play by the Rangers.
Third goal of these playoffs for Derek Stepan. I mentioned he had back-to-back game-winning goals in that Washington series, and he has given the Rangers the lead. Consecutive shots getting in past Rask as he stops that one off the stick of Rick Nash.
And Dave, if you're the Boston Bruins right now, you should be comfortable with your game plan. You're being outshot 23-20. The score is 2-1. You don't want to change up and start to panic now. You played a relatively good game, as have the Rangers. And the biggest thing right now is you see what a great play Stepan makes off the feed from Haglin. That's just a world-class play made by a dynamic, really dynamic young player.
Boyle wins the draw, back to McDonough. McDonough hangs on to it. Now he throws it out front. Chris Kelly knocked down. And now it's chipped by Sagan all the way down, where it would have been icing. Let's see who touches it. Krejci got there, but he must have missed it. The lineman right on top of it says it was touched first by Strawman.
This is Scott Driscoll, the linesman, nicknamed Cubby. And you'll see right here. Boy, oh boy, I thought Peverly with the black tape got to that puck. Watch the black tape stick. Does he get to that puck? Oh, hard to say. Hard to say.
Well, they've talked about it, Pierre. They're bringing the faceoff out to center ice.
So then they think that the black tape did get there first. Chris Rooney coming in. That's Scotty Driscoll, the linesman who made the call. And that's in slow motion, so it shows you how difficult the call it is. And if you don't think you have it right, just re-tee it at center.